2009, a crack special teams unit was brought to Evanston by head coach for three-point duties. These men promptly converted field goals from between the hashes. Today, wanted by programs around the country, they thrive by making each kick look as if the difficulty were set at easy. If you have a college kicker problem, if you need a ball kicked through the uprights, and if they haven't exhausted their eligibility, maybe you can recruit the Trey team.